Welcome to this video about the climate regions of Africa. Africa has a variety of different climate zones. Africa extends into both the northern and southern hemispheres. So, while winter is happening in one part of the continent, summer is happening in another. Most of Africa, however, experiences hot weather most of the year. And, because the equator runs east and west through the middle of the continent, on either side of the equator, there is a band of rainforest, with hot, humid weather and rain every afternoon. This much rainfall in these areas causes dense, lush vegetation. Parrots, anteaters, monkeys, and crocodiles are just a few inhabitants of these rainforests. To the north and to the south of the rainforest regions, there is a wide belt of savanna. The savanna consists of large, open, dry, grassy plains with some trees. In the savanna there are lions, zebras, elephants, along with many other species of animals. In summer, the savanna experiences rainfall and high temperatures. The winters are dry and cooler. There are two extensive desert regions in Africa. These lie to the north and to the south of the savanna zones. The deserts are very dry, with high temperatures. One desert region, the Sahara, is in the northern hemisphere and is the largest desert in the world. The other two, the Namib and Kalahari deserts, are in the southern hemisphere. Finally, at both the top and bottom of Africa, north and south of the desert regions, there is a small Mediterranean area. This type of climate features hot dry summers and mild wet winters. These Mediterranean areas are densely populated. Thank you for watching. Please join us again for more videos.